linear equation 8th standard exercise 14b concise mathematics 12th problem. The sum of three consecutive odd numbers is 57. Find the numbers. If the first number is x, the second will be x plus 2 and the third will be x plus 4. You must be wondering how it is 2 when it is an odd number. Take 3, 5 and 7. These three are odd numbers. If the first one is 3, the second one is 3 plus 2, the third one is 3 plus 4. Similarly, if the first number is x, the second number is x plus 2, the third number is x plus 4. The sum of these three numbers is equal to 57. 3x plus 6 is equal to 57. 3x is equal to 57 minus 6, that is 51. 3x is equal to 51. X is equal to 51 divided by 3. X is equal to 17. The three numbers are, the three odd numbers are 17, 19 and 21. 13th problem. A man's age is 3 times that of his son, and in 12 years he will be twice as old as his son would be. What are their present ages? Let the age of son is equal to x. And now a man's age is 3 times that of his son. Man's age is 3 times that of his son. And in 12 years, the man will be 3x plus 12 and the son will be x plus 12. If you are 10 years old now, after 12 years you will be 22, 10 plus 12. Similarly, if the father is 3x now, after 12 years he will be 3x plus 12 and the son will be x plus 12. And in 12 years, the man will be twice as old as his son would be. Now the son is x and father is 3x. After 12 years, the father will be 3x plus 12, the son will be x plus 12. And the father will be twice as old as his son would be. 3x plus 12 is equal to 2x plus 24. 3x minus 2x is equal to 24 minus 12. X is equal to 12. Now the son is 12 years old. X is equal to 12. Therefore, present ages of son is equal to 12 years and father is equal to 36 years. 14th problem. A man is 42 years old and his son is 12 years old. In how many years will the age of the son be half the age of the man at that time? Now the man is 42 years old and son is 12 years old. After how many years? Let it be x years. After x years, let it be in x years. In x years, father will be 42 plus x and son will be 12 plus x. In how many years will the age of the son be half the age of the man at that time? Age of the son be half the age of the man in x years. So x plus 12 is equal to half into 42 plus x. X plus 12 is equal to 42 upon 2 plus x upon 2. X plus 12 is equal to, this is 21, 42 divided by 2 is equal to 21 plus x upon 2. X minus x upon 2 is equal to 21 minus 12. One minus half, that is half x, or 2 is the LCM, 2x minus x is equal to 21 minus 12 is equal to 9. This is x upon 2 is equal to 9. Therefore, x is equal to 18. So after 18 years, son's age will be half of the age of his father. So in 18 years, let us verify this now. In 18 years, the son will be 12 plus 18 is equal to 30. Son will be 30 and father will be 42 plus 18, that is 60. So the son's age is half of father's age.